number.
When do you think the baby's gonna come? He's coming.
Please, wait. Oh, we've heard a lot about you, sir. We need to get in, sir. I've heard a lot about you and the girl that you killed.
Stop! Please, sir.
Please.
We need to see our God. We have a Bible.
Please, we need to pray.
Please, our baby.
Please, we need to come in. Please,
stop.
Sir. Please.
No.
Please.
Before you come to me, take off that earpiece. We stand no chance against them. They are forging armies. Even your so-called Eden will not help. I know what happened to you. What your people from Eden did to you. They believe that being a superior means ruling over people. But I know that's not what you believe. She loved you. She was not a superior like you, but she had dreams. See what I have seen. She is gone. Do not go look for her. A token of my gratitude. When the time is right, you will know what to do. It has been very good serving with you, my friend.
He was a good person. best team leader we've had.
He's gone, sir. He's dead. You killed him! He's gone because of you! You don't deserve to live! You should be ashamed of yourself. May God bring his curses upon you. May he bring them to him. That is my prayer for him, and my curse for you!
Fucking worthless pieces of shit.
Don't ever do that again. Anyway, we have a new assignment for you and Dina. I know she's tough to work with, but she's Captain Hector's daughter, and Black Mamba's replacement.
Let's go.
Orders are directly from Eden. You have no choice, Al. Go to the train graveyard in Andorra. There, you'll meet a blacksmith in one of the trains. He has all the details for the next project.
I don't think this is the right place. Where are you going? Oh, what the fuck? I told you this wasn't the right place. Now I have to go check the fucking coordinates again, thanks to you. Don't fucking go anywhere.
You're late. I missed you. You look tired. Why don't you take your mask off? You'll be fine. Trust me. Are you okay? You need to stop torturing yourself. The dreams, the hopes, the what ifs, they're all still here. You just need to find them. This was our home, but it never came to be. I know you're afraid of the dark thing that only wakes up to kill. But is it really worth it? Maybe you already have the key. You just have to find your lock.
I was waiting for this day since I joined this team. I don't know why Mamba chose you as its successor.
This mask, uniquely made for leading.
What? The locket? Okay.
Fuck. Mamba give you this?
Be done with him already. We have to go. Aster wants to see us, and I'm really curious what's inside this locket.